immigrants. Attacking Muslims, well, Muslims have to be on the front lines of protecting us against terrorists. They've got to tell us what they hear and what they see. That's what we learned in New York after 9/11. I have lived this. And one of the ways we picked up information was by making sure that American Muslims understood that they were welcome to pick up the phone and to call the police and to report what they saw and what they heard. It helped to keep us safe, and it will again. That's why we can't be dividing ourselves. We need to be united against terrorism.